Ali from Greenhawk in Cambridge, and we're here today to show you how to properly bathe your horse. So the summertime is a perfect time to start giving your horse's coat a little bit extra care. So bathing shouldn't be done every single day. It'll strip the oils from the horse's coat, but it is a really nice way to get some extra dirt out and to give it some extra shine after a sweaty ride. So today I'll be giving Remy a bath using the Absorbine line here. So I have the 2-in-1 ShowSheen shampoo, which is a conditioner and a shampoo all in one, so it's perfect for giving, you know, just an everyday bath, keeping their coat nice and shiny and clean. And then I'll also be using the Absorbine ShowClean on his white socks, you can see back there, to make sure that they stay nice and white. So I'm going to start by hosing down his whole body to make sure that he's nice and wet before we get started. You want to make sure that the water's not too hot and not too cold. Remy here in particular likes a little bit warmer, so I'm just going to make sure I have the right water temperature before I get started. So I have my bucket here with shampoo and water that has already been soaking in here, and I have a sponge that I'm just going to get started, and I'm going to start just sponging all over his body with this soap water. fairly dry. I'm gonna go ahead and apply the Santa Fe conditioner by Absorbine. So it has sunscreen in it as well, which is a really, really nice thing, especially for a bae or like Remy here to prevent him from bleaching outside of the sun. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna spray it right on the brush and then just work it into his brush. Directly into his tail and brush it out afterwards. So I just have Remy outside to graze a little bit, let him air dry, get all of the conditioner soaked into his skin before I put it back in his stall.